News It with Jody.
What a professional camera movement. I meant to move with you, I know, but I was so busy watching you. You're a genius. It's time to lose the flab with the very, very beautiful Jody, ladies and gentlemen. Come in, my darling.
Hello.
Hello there, Chris. Welcome to my show this time instead of you welcoming me to yours. What happened was, very, very quickly, this is a story. He sent us an email.
Basically, he was abusive to me.
No, hang on. Live on air.
Game sorted out, son.
He sends an email saying, I'd be really funny on your show, I'd be great. Everybody tells me I'm hilarious, I'd be really good in the show. Oh, you've got to ring me, I'd be hilarious, but ring me. So I ring, right, I ask for Jody. I thought it was a woman, sorry. Hi, Chris, you all right? No, bye, clunk, moved on. That's all we did, but now I've seen
you abused me live on air, didn't you?
Radio 1's lost its big breakfast game. What can I say?
That's it, Channel 4, number one, everybody.
All right, OK. I know for a fact you lost £2 last week.
Where was that?
Out your toe. And have you lost any weight this week? Let's weigh you and find out on the reinforced NASA-built scales that have been specially brought in.
Oh, the Mandibat!
So what were you last week?
I was 24.13.
24.10.8! What?
10.
Yeah, but it says 10.8. Don't look. 10.8. So 24.10.
I've lost £3!
Can I just say, by the way, I didn't need the scales. I could tell by looking at you.
I've actually lost 7 stone since I've spoken to you. So
7 stone?
7 stones.
Ah, you fat pig. Right, I'll tell you what. Are you going to do food for thought for us this week?
Here is Jody's food for thought. Jody's food for thought! A lot of people get caught up in some weird ways in how to lose weight. From crazy diets to amazing potions and pills, they may work for some, but not for all. Do you want to know the secret of losing weight and keeping it off? Well, my friends, the secret is, one, a healthy, balanced diet. Two, drink plenty of water because it helps speed up the metabolism and helps burn fat. Ugh. Thirdly, and you're not gonna like it, hard work with regular exercise. So don't believe all the hype.
Absolutely.
Flabulous.
And it is flabulous, £3 less.
That's right.
OK, so which part of the body are we going to be working on?
We're going to be working on the abdominals today.
Do you have any abdominals?
Under there somewhere, yes.
OK, in between the kebabs and fish. What's the track we're going to be working out to today?
We are going to be doing...
Give me love!
Hey. Yes!
Joining at home and fight back the flab.
Lose it with Jody!
Lose it with Jody. Go on, you big...
It with Jody.
Here we go, marching it on the spot. March it there, lift the arms high. We're gonna walk up, we're gonna warm up. Here we go, single, single, together, and again we go, lift and lift. Bring them together one more time, lift and lift. Warming up through that body, one more, lift, lift. Let's change inside, right side, girls, lift and lift. Come on, we're really gonna get moving this morning. Warming up that body, sinking those knees down. Warming up that body, keep it going. Lift, one more to go, lift, lift. Okay, jog it on the spot. Push and push. Come on, really jog it on the spot. Four more, four and three and two and one. It's time to get on the floor. Lying down, come on everybody. Lying down, tummy pulled in, back straight. Bottom on the floor, hands by the ears. Lift and lower and lift. Pull those stomachs in. Squeeze those bottoms together. Lift and down. Legs into the air. Lift and down. Four more to go. Squeeze and down. Squeeze. Two more. Lift. One more. And big stretch. Big stretch from the fingers to the toes. Slowly release. Okay. Heel on the knee. And here we go. Across and down. Across. Working through the side of those abdominals. Keep that going. Lift and down. Check those legs, people. Lift. And down.
Jody,
lift.
Jody, I can't.
Two more to go.
I can't. And one more. And there you go. Okay. There you go, Jody. Shall I lift you up?
I'm fine, thank you.
Do you know how to get up off the floor?
I will.
Stand up. Let me see you stand up.
Right, I will stand up.
No! Now, no, you should know. You don't do that, right?
What?
You do, you've got to get up naturally, right? Right, you've got to get up naturally.
Okay.
You've got to be able to get up, right, without touching the floor.
Why? Who said?
Because it's better for you, right?
Who said?
If you're like this, right, what you do is you've got to go onto the feet up so you don't touch the floor.
Oh, yeah, how campy you? How campy you?
Or maybe it's camp for you, but I'm 15 stone light, you fat pig.
No, I'm sorry.
Okay, so more of him, her next week. This is Channel 4. You're watching The Big Breakfast. Nick Bateman coming up in the house.